got a firm grip of that microphone. I think he's gonna be a superstar one day. Isn't that right, buddy? Just nod your head. Okay, we got a fine set of individuals here. They all look to be about, I want to say, 8 and under. So excellent. So we want to spread our culture. We want to share this dance with everyone, you know what I mean? And let me tell you, this jig, there's absolutely no perfect way of teaching it, you know what I mean? It's just something most people learn watching other people. But I'm going to try to teach you guys the best that I can, okay? How about that? Yeah? So I learned about 10 years ago now, and I want to show you guys exactly how I was taught. And it starts like this. So we're going to start off with our right leg back. And then we're going to count and do this at the same time. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Doesn't get any boringer than that. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You guys following along? I think the professionals are here. 1, 2, 3. Now that's step number one. Now for step number two, we want to add a little hop. Okay? The hop is going to look something like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So it's one big hop and then two small hops. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Are they doing good so far? Yes? Are they ready for step three, you think? I don't care what you guys think. Of course they are. Hey, this is step three. We're going to put them together, all right? So we're going to go something like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, how about that? You think they got it? Oh, holy moly, look at them move. I think you're going to be way better than me when you're older. So, we call that the basic step, okay? And now I want to try to show you guys what we call a fancy step or a change, because you guys are all really good. You guys all know the basic step, right? Right? Okay, there we go. So this is fairly simple. It's basically the exact same thing, but instead we put our foot in front of us like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Can you follow? Can you follow? 1, 3. Oh, you got it. 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we call this a fancy step or a change. And you guys know what the red river jig is, right? Oh yeah, of course you do. So, I don't know much about the history of red river jig. I wasn't there when it was invented. But all I know is I danced to it. So the music starts on the fiddle, right? Starts out with the high notes, and this is where we do the basic step, and then the music changes, and then we go into the fancy step. It changes into the dark, yeah, to the deep part of the song. So, I think they're ready to dance to some music. Do you guys think so? Okay. So I'm gonna get Sean here to play like 67 changes of the Red River Jig. Much okay, 65. Oh, 10? I can't even do 10. So we'll do 3. 3? Okay. Well, however, so Sean feels like doing. Okay, let's do it. I'm gonna stand back here if you guys get lost and follow along, okay? Whoa, 2, 3. So we start off with the basic step. Like I said, the music changes, we go to the fancy step. step, back to basic step. Change again, back to the faster step. And to me, just kidding.